You could drive a person crazy. You could drive a person mad. First you make a person hazy, so a person could be had. Then you leave a person dangling, sadly, outside your door, which it only makes a person gladly want you even more. I could understand a person if he said to go away. I could understand a person if he happened to be gay. But worse than that, a person that titillates a person and then leaves her flat is crazy. He's a troubled person. He's a truly crazy person himself, you son of a... When a person's personality is personable, he should not just sit like a lump. It's harder than a matador who wears a nubble try to get you off of your rump. So single and attentive and attractive a man is everything a person could wish. But turning off a person is the act of a man who likes to pull the hooks out of fish. Knock, knock, is anybody there? Knock, knock, it really isn't fair. Knock, knock, I'm working on my charms. Knock, knock, a zombie's in my arms. All that sweet affection, what is wrong? Where's the loose connection? How long, oh Lord, how long? Bobby, baby, Bobby, booby, Bobby, you can drive a person buggy. You could blow a person's cool, doo-doo-doo. First you make a person feel all huggy, then you make her feel a fool, doo-doo-doo. When a person says that you've upset her, that's when you're good. You impersonate a person better. I could understand a person if he did just what he said. I could understand a person if he actually were dead. Exclusive you, elusive you. Will any person ever get the juice of you? You're crazy. You're a lovely person. You're a truly deeply mad.